loves to read, play video games, and be funny. The game inspires me to read more and more. I now welcome you.
That's yours.
Thank you, Mateo. My name is Liam, and I am a fifth grader at WHPS. I've only been here for 1 year, and that may not sound like a lot, but if you put that into days or hours or maybe even minutes, you see how long I've really been here. During that 1 year, I have made lots of friends, and some are even going to my middle school. The only teacher I got to meet were Ms. Henson and Ms. Latonian, and they were the best teachers anybody could ask for. They have done very funny things, like when Ms. Henson screamed when she was on the sky coaster at Astro Camp. As Malcolm X always said, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. So I know I prepared for middle school by doing what is right, not breaking the rules, paying attention to my teachers, and reading a lot. Future fifth graders, remember to work hard, do your homework, and always turn in work on time. Thank you, Michael and Jacob, for being good friends and making me laugh. Thank you, Noam, for always wearing your bandanas and saying Jeff all the time because it always makes you smile. Thank you, Ryan, for also being hilarious and loving purple sheep. Thank you, Mom, for taking me to school every day and caring for me. Thank you, everybody in my class, for helping me when I needed help with things I cannot do by myself.
I'm Sutton. I'm Liam's friend and babysitter. The first time I met Liam, I knew he was a really funny guy. He had a great sense of humor and was tense fun to hang out with even during times that aren't so fun.
So cute.
Liam moved here this year all the way from Florida with his beautiful mom, Angie. And that's a pretty big move, but he took it all in stride and he found new friends and new fun things to do in Los Angeles. It's been a great time over the past year getting to know you, Liam, and seeing your adventures here on the West Coast. I've never met a kid who can be so loud, like when you're playing games, and so quiet, like when you're falling asleep in the car when I'm talking to you. I'm so proud of you for graduating, and I can't wait to see everything you accomplish at your new school and with your coding. I hope you continue to follow your passions and have fun.
Thank you.